Brassica nigra, Wikipedia article audio. Brassica nigra, the black mustard, is an annual plant cultivated for its black or dark brown seeds, which are commonly used as a spice. It is native to tropical regions of North Africa, temperate regions of Europe, and parts of Asia. It is an upright plant, with large stalked leaves. They are covered with hairs or bristles at the base, but on the stem smoother. It can reach up to 80-90 cm tall. It blooms in summer, from May onwards. The flowers have four yellow petals, which are twice as long as the sepals. Each stem has around four flowers at the top, forming a ring around the stem. Later, the plant forms long seed pods, that contain four rounded seeds. Description. Taxonomy. It was formally described by Carl Cook and Duchl. FL ed. 3 on page 713 in 1833. This was based on a description by the Swedish botanist Carl Linnaeus. The Latin specific epithet nigra is derived from the Latin word for black. This is due to the black seeds. It is native to tropical regions of North Africa, temperate regions of Europe and parts of Asia. It is found in North Africa, within Algeria, Egypt, Eritrea, Libya, Ethiopia, Morocco, and Tunisia. Within Asia, it is found in Afghanistan, Armenia, the Caucasus, China, Cyprus, Iran, Iraq, Israel, Kazakhstan, Lebanon, Syria, and Turkey. In Eastern Europe, it is found within Belarus, Moldova, and Ukraine. In Middle Europe, it is in Austria, Belgium, Czech Republic, Germany, Hungary, Netherlands, Poland, Slovakia, and Switzerland. In Northern Europe, in Ireland, and United Kingdom. In Southeastern Europe, within Albania, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Bulgaria, Croatia, Greece, Italy, Macedonia, Montenegro, Romania, Serbia and Slovenia. Also in southwestern Europe, it is found in France and Spain. More than 2,000 years ago, the plant was used as a condiment. It was mentioned by the Roman author Columella in the 1st century AD. The plant leaves were also pickled in vinegar. In 13th century France, the seeds were ground and used. They were mixed with partially fermented grape juice to create Mout Ardent. This became later Mout Arde, now called mustard in English. Distribution and habitat. A spice is generally made from ground seeds of the plant, with the seed coats removed. The small seeds are hard and vary in color from dark brown to black. They are flavorful, although they have almost no aroma. The seeds are commonly used in Indian cuisine, for example in curry, where it is known as rye. The seeds are usually thrown into hot oil or ghee, after which they pop, releasing a characteristic nutty flavor. The seeds have a significant amount of fatty oil, mainly oleic acid. This oil is used often as cooking oil in India. It is called sarsen kaatel. In Ethiopia, where it is cultivated as a vegetable in Gondar, Harar, and Shua, the shoots and leaves are consumed cooked and the seeds used as a spice. Its Amharic name is Senafitch. Range. Black mustard is thought to be the seed mentioned by Jesus in Matthew 13:31-32. In the UK, the plant was used to make hot mustard baths, which would aid people with colds. Ground seeds of the plant mixed with honey are widely used in Eastern Europe as cough suppressant. In Eastern Canada, the use of mouche de moutarde to treat respiratory infections was popular before the advent of modern medicine. It consisted in mixing ground mustard seeds with flour and water, and creating a cataplasm with the paste. This cataplasm was put on the chest or the back and left until the person felt a stinging sensation. Mustard poultice could also be used to aid muscular pains. Since the 1950s, black mustard has become less popular as compared to India mustard because some cultivars of India mustard have seeds that can be mechanically harvested in a more efficient manner. Uses. Despite their similar common names, black mustard and white mustard are not closely related. Black mustard belongs to the same genus as cabbage and turnips. Folk medicine. B. nigra also resembles Hirschfeldia incana, or hoary mustard, which is a perennial plant. Similar plants.